A lot of people have different techniques for tying butcher string. This is mine. I've been doing it for nearly 30 years this way, and it works great for me. So I cross my string just like you're gonna be tying a knot, and then I just do this little twist here. So sometimes I don't even think about it when I'm doing it. And then I keep it loose, and as you pull it, it tightens up like that. And then you double knot it and you trim it off. So there you have a nice rolled and tied leg lamb.